Ballon d'Or 2023, venue, date, time, schedule, how to watch awards. The 2023 Ballon d'Or, organized by France Football annually, remains the most anticipated award for footballers after the FIFA World Cup was staged last year. Even though FIFA's the best awards have tried to rival it, many regard the Ballon d'Or as the biggest individual prize in world football and a true marker of the best in the game. Lionel Messi, who has won it 7 times, is a major contender to receive his 8th gong, but Erling Haaland and Kylian Mbappe are also among the top contenders. Ballon d'Or, date, time, venue. The 2023 Ballon d'Or Awards are scheduled to take place on October 30th at the Theatre du Chatelet in Paris, France. Organisers have suggested the event will start at exactly 20:00 hours local time, although that is subject to change, per One Football. How to watch Ballon d'Or? The broadcasting rights owner for the ceremony is yet to be named, but the 2022 edition was broadcasted on media channels on YouTube, as well as the Eurosport website and their app. One Football also reports there is no reason at this stage to believe the situation will change for the 2023 edition. The Ballon d'Or schedule. The preliminary schedule for the 2023 Ballon d'Or Awards is as follows, per Cornucopia, 6:30, doors open, red carpet, 7 o'clock, cocktails and reception, 8 o'clock, start of the Ballon d'Or ceremony, 10 o'clock, end of the ceremony,